The old man went out today, daily habits long ingrained, to watch the changing of the guard. His spider legs quietly reached down the stairs, stiff cane preparing the way. Sun rays that stabbed through the cool autumn air, warming the cracks in his face. A ghost to the strangers, a shadow, a blur. The crowd's too distracted to care. Returns to his sanctum and into his chair, embracing the quiet like prayer. Please don't forget me. Please don't forget me. The old man stayed home today, rumpled clothes from restless night. He wakes to the heartbeat of the clock. He takes his communion of canned fruit and bread. Each swallow melts without taste. The gray snow of dust, a trace of old sweat. The room long defeated by time. Unopened letters in piles collect their fate undetermined just yet. The murmur of voice from a blue TV set, from the window a soft clarinet. Please don't forget me. Please don't forget me. There was a time when we were the ones, the brave and the strong with fire in our eyes, when we were the ones who loved and laughed and cried. The sky was bluer than blue. The tastes were sweeter than sweet. The old man died today, electric body song he sung. Winter solstice, winter sun. His black suited body in satin secure, a coffin, a chapel, a prayer. Acquaintances, family, and old friends appear, each touched by a spark, by his cheer. Stories are told, coffee is poured, great-grandchildren run round the floor. A good life remembered, once vivid and strong, a wave now dissolved on the shore. All sense with regret that they could have done more, and they vow as they step out the door, we won't forget you. We won't forget you. We won't forget you. We won't forget you. We won't forget.